lovely songwriting career, dancing a hobo, the hero of his own Yankee Doodle Boy. Like a true child of the theater, we got a